wanted to make it both special and memorable, not just for me, but for you guys, because I understand this might be some people's first gigs or couples' first dates or stuff like that. I grew up listening to a lot of music and being influenced by a lot of music, and over the years of becoming successful, meeting loads of people that influenced me and becoming friends with them, and it's been pretty mad. But I'd like to do something now and introduce someone that had a lot of influence on me from young up until now, to play a song, which I think is going to be pretty fun. Well, a couple of songs actually. Will you please welcome to the stage Chris Martin. As you, and you're like, oh, can you come and do a show? Chris has actually flown here especially for this, which I mean, you're welcome, so thank you. And we're gonna play some songs.
Hold on 1 second.
Kiss me under the light of the night and stars.
Chris made a deal. Because I originally wanted Chris to come play a Coldplay song, and he said, no, I want to play one of your songs. So we made a deal to do one of each. This is a song that actually got into guitar playing.
Can you do that? A little bit. 45 seconds.
And,
Alright,
it's gonna be fun.
Okay, man. Thank you for the honor of doing this, Ed. Thank you.
What kind of star? What kind of shape? All the things you
knew.
And they were all I keep around. Wrote a song for.
Dreams come true, man. Thanks a lot.